Happy day, everyone. This is Arlo, man. Welcome to Arlo's home. We got to go over the house rules before we get started with another killer reaction. But you know the house rules already, man. You got to believe in the power of rock and roll music, man. You can't talk about politics. And you got to be nice to others in the comment section. Just in general, man. Don't be an ass dweeb, man. How hard is it, right? We are all about peace, love, and unity, man. That's why I have a peace sign on my head, man. And we're going to get into a song from a band I've never heard before, man. Now, Gus tells me they're absolutely killer, so I can't wait to hear it, man. This is a band called Cake, and the song is called The Distance. Let's get into it, and let's see what we have. Let's check it out, man. Cool.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping. Ooh. In time, the green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They
definitely. This is white boy nerd funk right here, man. I've heard songs like this before.
On an empty tank, reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town.
Cool, man. I like it.
Empty, except for
funky,
one
man.
Still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's driving.
Cool, man.
He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need.
Hey, you know what, man? This kind of sounds like Lou Reed, man. Sounds like early Lou Reed stuff, man. The way he sings and stuff. Can you hear that, guys?
I never thought about that. You're right.
Yeah. Look at that thing. Woo! Yeah. These guys are nerds, but they're cool, man. I like it.
Flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel shaking earthquakes.
Bowel shaking earthquakes. Damn. That's cool.
Still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun is gone.
The dude's probably running away because he don't want someone to give him a wedgie, man. All these nerds. That's what you do for nerds, man. You give him dookies, you give him wedgies, man. He's running, man. He don't want that stuff, man. Cool.
He's going the distance. He's going.
I like this, man.
She's all alone in a time of need.
He just played the bugle right in his ear, man. That's crazy.
And biting and riding on his horse. He's racing and pacing and he's biting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
I mean, it's a really different song, man. I dig it. I think it's good, man. It's a nice bass line, man. You like this one, Gus?
Yeah.
It's pretty good, man. I like it, man. Awesome. Wow, that was short and to the point, man. That was cool, man. I like that lead singer, man. He's got like a certain level of charisma about what he's doing there, man. He's a nerd. He's a geek, man. He could probably like tell you all about analytic geometry and trigonometry and all that shit. But he plays nice rock and roll music there too at the same time, man. We need people like that in the world, man. Otherwise, everybody will walk around and act like me, man. And I don't know if that's the best thing for society. All right, well, that was cool, man. I enjoyed that. I hope you did too, man. Be sure to like our video, man. If there's certain things that you want to hear, leave us a donation, man. We'll be glad to do it. I'll send it out to you. You jump the line and you get to the head of the class, man. The head of Arlo's class of rock and roll. All right, cool, man. We'll see you tomorrow with another great reaction, okay? Peace out, everyone. Cool.